sunrise. It's beautiful, isn't it? Let me take a picture of that. Here, look at how beautiful this is over here. And then turn around, we look at this burned out gas station. Lovely, isn't it? I am looking to the east here. Okay. Well, that's perfect. That's absolutely lovely. Hey, what you doing hanging around out here? Huh? Isn't that lovely? What was on the agenda? I think we were looking for our new base, or a possibility for our new base. That's still coming up. Oh. Yes. Thank you. Already done all of that. The only thing we're missing is the door on the truck. But right now we're looking to see where this base is that I was thinking about moving to. And I think maybe this building over here that I thought was so interesting, because it's quite big. Just wonder if I don't think you can get the truck in now. This might be the same size as the other one. Still gotta get out though. It might be that other building over there that I was thinking about. It's bigger, it's newer. Getting over there, I mean, the only way to get back here I see is through and by that truck up there. One way or another, you have to get by that truck. Yeah, I mean, this is a little bit more the size that I was thinking of. It's huge. You can get the truck in here. You can get the truck in here, no problem. Can't open this side. Yeah, you can't open this side except for these smaller doors here. But over on this side, on the other side of these containers, it's huge. It's huge. Work boots. Worn. I got pristine running boots, but you know, it wouldn't hurt for us to grab these shoes. Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm gonna close these doors when we leave. Try to keep the zombies out of here. Not that that'll actually work, but as if you could always hope, you know, that if you get the doors closed, that zombies wouldn't be able to spawn in there or something. Can't do it. The only problem here is getting around this truck. There's no way to move it either. It's there. I said you can get around either side, though. I think you can actually just slip on by over here, around it, as well as on the other side, except for the other side's a little tighter for the big truck to do that. Track jack. Was there last time I came through here? There's no parts on here. Might as well check this while we're hanging around. Nope, nothing. What do you think? Just make for a good base? How come the garage door is open? The one side. It doesn't close both sides when you close one side. You have to close both. Okay. It's closed then. It was open. I wanted to have it closed to see if anything would spawn inside of there. Yeah, you can just come right up around here easy. So that's not a problem. Nice. Where did we park? Oh, that's right, we drove right down there. I was gonna go, where the heck is that come be? But I wouldn't have driven it down in here, but yes, we did. Here it is. I don't know, man. That other building is so huge. Why would you need another building? Okay. Let's see. You gotta watch out for that light pole, but shouldn't be too hard to miss that. Yeah, this side is easier. Wanna loot Solnichniy? While we're here, still need tire repair kits, all sorts of shit. Let's just park here on the road. We'll meet back here, or we can go together either way. But I want to make sure that I do this industrial area. I don't know. I don't know where we're gonna find these kits. They gotta be around someplace. You gonna go off on your own? No, you can go off on your own, but we have to have a time when we're gonna get back here. Solnichniy's a little bigger. Probably give him 15. Take a while to go through all of this stuff. And, you know, zombies are gonna get in our way, no doubt. 15 minutes would be good. Do you have everything you need? You got enough food on you? Water? chicken on you. In a sheath or something? Might be sitting over there at that gas station. I don't know, maybe you were outside the vehicle you dropped in. Remember, we spawned in outside of our vehicle. You may have dropped it by mistake or something. We'll go back by there, it might still be sitting there. Remind me, I appreciate it. I don't forget. Try not to. Man, I'm not finding anything. Ugly looking shoes here. Damaged trail shoes. Some Christmas lights, I'll take them. Out what they're used for. It hasn't been that long since we were up here looking for truck parts. You know. Went through this little military building. It's probably, no, this hasn't probably much changed. Smoke grenade. Jungle boots, combat boots, badly damaged. I think I'll leave those. Cobra sight, don't know what that is. Fox 939. Oh, a combat knife. How about that? Tell me, what does that look like? Looks like badly damaged combat knife to me. Utility butt pack. Want a utility butt pack. Yeah, I don't know what those are for. I think you hook it up to the blue thing, and it becomes a lamp. So you could put a few of those in our shop, you know, just to light the place up at night. No, don't really need it. We got a backup for that. We got a backup for the truck battery too. Maybe you want to have backups for the backups. Then it just becomes a game of looting as much stuff as you can. You get loot that you'd never use for anything. Okay, isn't there another? what I carry. Don't use that many bandages though, so. I'm up in the town now. Yep, I'm up in the town. It didn't take me long. It didn't take me long to go through there. Zombie needed words. You don't need words, do you? That's good. Alright, I'm out of here. After killing two zombies. Wouldn't leave me alone. You go up into the Jamaica house. Beanie. Not too many zombies this early. So far. Hashka. I'll take it. Yeah. That's a powerful weapon. Takes up eight slots in your kit though. Electrical repair kit. We have electrical repair kits, don't we? I'll take it, but I think we do. Huh. I think it's in one of our storage containers. Of it. Of course, you went one way and I went the other, so we're probably not likely to meet except for somewhere in the middle. Tell me about this truck of yarn. Is it a drivable truck? Oh, okay. I'll see it. Kit. That's good. We're always short of those. Sweater. Lighter, that's nice. Here's a radiator too. We don't need it. So that little blue thing there, hook that to your lamp. Oh, nice. Does it have a door on there? I can't get it. It does open. Okay, so it's not usable by us. Now this door over here we can steal. That one's available, but we don't need that one. Stop here for some refreshments. Can you do the hospital? Why not? It's over on your side of the town. That one over there by the hospital's minding their own business. That's good. I was just wondering why my scope is in the up position. Oh, it's the twirl. I see. It's the twirl of this twirl wheel. My scroll wheel. That's how it works. See, I never knew that. I was always wondering why I couldn't get the scope to work. Probably should do the hospital. Get this gun out of my hand too. Because somebody's coming. Yeah. Nice looking pair of boots on the other side over here. Oh, nice. Work boots. I don't have room for them. Got a room in your kit for a nice pair of boots? In the seat of the car. Be nice to have a few extra pair of boots. Work boots. Replacement boots for when you destroy yours. So I'm gonna go in this back door here. You said there's people in here, right? Oh, okay. Okay, so you open the door. Good of you. Tetracycline, even more. Use a morphine injection. Next to the hospital. Morphine injector. Giving you a hard time? I'm heading this way. Have you checked these houses down that way? Care of these up here and it will be done with her, right? angry at you. I don't know, he jumped like he was gonna... That's probably how the zombies end up on the roof sometimes. When they fly up in the air like that and all of a sudden they land on the roof. He didn't land on the roof though, he just kind of went straight up and down. Glow stick, good. Keep building our supply of glow sticks in case we do any night operations, right? Throw it down. Badly damaged cloth? Why would you keep it? Right. Yeah. Yeah, we're finished. We're done. I'm heading back to the main highway. It's not like it's a million miles away, it's right here. Got any loot to put away? You can store it in the trunk here. I've got some things. There's a sickle I don't really want to be carrying, but I thought we should get it. I did get some food. Box of 939. 357 rounds. Not going to be needing those for any time soon. Badly damaged combat knife. I'll take it back with us. Maybe we'll find a sharpening stone. We can fix all those. Did you get one? Did you find one? I don't really need it, so. Heck yeah. Keep this battery with me. My head torch battery is getting pretty low. Have me some cat food. I'll drive you around. Say goodnight.